Good day, friends. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, good night, whatever time of the day it is that you are watching this video. I greet you well and I say welcome back. Thank you for joining me today as I am here to encourage us. I want to encourage us today from Joel chapter 2, verse 28. You may know it, you may already know it. And it shall come to pass afterward that I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh. Your sons and daughters will prophesy. Your old men shall dream dreams, and your young men shall see visions. Now, this is a powerful passage of scripture, because God promised to pour out his spirit upon all flesh. But what does it truly mean? We have to be in a position to receive from God, friends. God promises to pour out his spirit upon all flesh. Man, woman, boy, girl. I want to encourage you today to be that vessel. Be that willing vessel that God should pour out his spirit on. Be that vessel that is ready and prepared for God to just pour out his spirit upon you. Now, I was spending time in the presence of God in my devotional exercise, and I began to connect the dots. Some time ago, I had a dream, and while I was dreaming, all I could hear in my spirit was times of refreshing, times of refreshing. As long as the dream was, That's what I was hearing in my spirit. And when I woke up, I kept hearing that in my spirit, times of refreshing. I did a video on that. Now, this morning I had another dream where my bestie and I were walking in a gentle rain. The shower was just coming down, but it was a gentle shower of rain, very peaceful. And I was walking in the rain, and then I remember I had a jacket, and I took the jacket off and I just prop it over my head. And then I did not like that I wasn't feeling the rain as I was feeling it without putting the jacket over my head. And my bestie handed me an umbrella, and I took the umbrella. I didn't really need it because I was enjoying what I was feeling. The raindrops on me was really refreshing. And I want to encourage someone, friends. The Holy Spirit wants to come upon you. Allow him. The Holy Spirit wants to dwell in you. The Holy Spirit wants to use you. The Holy Spirit wants to comfort you. The Holy Spirit wants to give you boldness to be an effective disciple for Jesus Christ. And if God promised to pour out his spirit upon our flesh, ask him, God, even me, Lord, even me, even in this time, help me to be an effective witness in this time. Help me to be one of the chosen ones in this time to promulgate the gospel of Jesus Christ, to win souls for his kingdom. The Holy Spirit wants to enable somebody today to work in the kingdom of God effectively and efficiently. And remember, it's not about us. It's not about me sitting here talking to you. It's not about you. It's all about Jesus and his kingdom. When I reflected on the dream I was having this morning, I went to scripture. I went to Psalm 72, verse 6. And it says, from the King James Version, it says, he shall come down like rain upon the mown grass, as showers that water the earth. The Holy Spirit will come down on us, friends. He wants to dwell in us, so he will come upon us and give us that power that we need to work for him. In recent times in my region, We've been experiencing rain, some good showers. And one day I heard the rain and I just got, well, usually when I hear the rain, I get very excited because we depend on the rain. I love when my plants are watered by God. And we depend on the rain. You know, the rain is very, very important. And I was just singing, showers of blessing. Showers of blessing we need. Mercy drops round us are falling, but for the showers we plead. I just love the rain, and the Holy Spirit is that refreshing rain from God to us. He wants to dwell among us. He wants to rule and reign in our affairs. Will we allow him today? Be encouraged, friends. We can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. And we need the power of the Holy Spirit to help us. We need the power of the Holy Spirit to enable us, to empower us to do God's will. Do have a blessed day. I pray that we will just continue to stay in God, stay rooted and grounded and anchored in your Maker, and allow Him to do for you what no other power can do. Be blessed, friends. Have a great day.